Oriel, what's that, Oriel? Go back. Go back, guys. Oh, you doing that too? Will you please go back? I can't see you. Go on. Hi, Dexy. No, don't do that. Dexy, say something. Say something. Dexy, where's your pants? Where's your pants? Where's your pants?
Huh? Got mutagen in.
Uh-huh.
Yeah.
Dex, look at mommy.
Teenage mutant.
Dex. What's Oren doing? Oren making a potion?
Yeah. My potion is...
Oh no, you're putting that green stuff in there?
Yes.
Let's hope we can get it out. That's for the kids, you know. That's medicine tube.
I know. Not gonna make it. Some planet to scale the wall. Morning turned to melee. Police use.
There were moves in compensation. Swift spread of those extra long 2 and 3
footers. I'll let that.
Out of civilization's roads, and they're good at heavy hauling, but are they a heavy threat to the rest of us, the driving public? Mark Phillips. As a report on the big rig.
Dex.
It's one of the most emotional, highly charged issues to come down the pike in some time. Just how big should the behemoths that travel the highways be? Economies of scale on a collision course with the average motorist. The lobbyists and interest groups have been making the argument public.
Double with triple trailer trucks. Almost half of them are both union. Some trucking companies want them.
So-called Rocky Mountain doubles, 98 feet long. Now all
hi guys.
Hi.
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 Where's Oriel? Oh, there she is. Who are you, Oriel?
The Santa Claus.
You're Santa Claus?
Uh-huh. Teacher.
And what are you, Dax? Oren.
Yeah?
What are you?
Phantom of the Opera.
Oh, you look like it. How does it go? Dexy, say hi. Look at mommy, say hi. Say hi, granny and granddad. All right, say hi, granny and granddad.
Hi, granny and granddad.
Oriel.
Hi, granny and granddad.
Do you want to tell her how much you love her? Tell her.
100%.
100%. How much do you love granny, Oriel?
100%.
And how much do you love granddad?
100%.
How about you, Dex? Huh?
All in the world, yeah?
Oren, do you want to tell Granny how you're doing in school?
Dad?
You're not.
Granny and Granny, I'm the best one in the whole school.
Well, not quite, but...
Yep, 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 yep.
Do you want to tell them about your birthday?
My birthday is 2 more days, and Jimmy, let me see, $5,000.
I don't know what that means.
What are you going to do with $5,000?
Buy me a limousine.
Oh, you want a limousine?
And give me a mansion.
Oh, well, you need a whole lot of money before a limousine
okay,
and a mansion.
Okay, let me see. Your whole account.
Your whole account. Dex, do you have something to say, Oriel?
I want a
You want a Barbie? Okay.
Give it to us.
What do you want, Dax?
A Barbie.
No, you're a boy. Do you want a car? You want a new car?
Yeah.
Okay, you want one that makes song like your sheriff car?
No.
Yeah.
He looks like a Chinese Santa Claus.
Yeah, he looks funny. His little thing is all weird.
I know, he's all pointed.
Yeah. So this is the West Mass kids having a bubble bath. Okay, everyone say goodbye, Granny.
No, stay, please.
You say bye, Granny.
Bye, Granny.
We love you. Bye, Granddad.
Bye-bye.
Okay.
Bye, Dad.
Okay.
Bye-bye.
And we'll see you soon.
We'll see you soon in summer.
Okay.
Are you gonna send us
this? Huh? Yeah, we're going to send this.
When?
Police officers
indeed. Well, Agent, the solution to your problem is simple. The only way to get what you want is...
That's Victor.
Where's Crash Cat?
Pick up your brothers?
Yeah.
Smile.
Oh, yeah.
Keep moving under the sea.
Okay, now.
everyone. Let me go.
Let me go. Strawberries in it, Kate. Mm-hmm. Here, you want a spoon?
Yeah. Now, if somebody says, you dream about building a barrier, and that means that they missed it. Just have to worry about dying right here on the ocean floor. Slavery, you are in the ocean floor, and you're looking at the sea. Everybody on the fish is happy, as after the winter has been before. But fish in the boat is lucky. One day when the boss gets hungry, this is
can you boys please move? It's all right.
That's for Christina. Christina, go that way. Thank you.
Yeah, Mama.
This is for Ashley.
Where's the toys boys?
Where's the
toys
boys?
That
was
for
that first. Where's the toys boys?
Yeah, that's Casey. Okay.
What happened to you?
The big boys I didn't get for because I didn't know you were coming and I thought you were too big. I had for
did you ask for the Bradley boys?
Yes.
Yeah, I knew that.
Yeah. Mine, yours is inside. For you.
Not right. Yours.
Okay. No,
this is yours.
Which one's
mine?
Drop them. Who else?
Me.
I'm missing one.
Me.
Yeah, we got it.
Alvin, you got one?
I need this.
Was there extra price?
Mr. Christopher?
Okay, when I cut cake, I'll send Kate down. She has a little grab bag for Darlene.
I don't think she wants to leave yet.
She didn't want to leave yet? I'll send some cake for you, okay? Bye. Okay, bye, Arch. Come on, thanks for the gift.
Bye, Arch.
Thanks for coming, Ashley. I hope Arlie takes her little car and both in Creon. At the end of the party, I bought it for Julie and she gave me back the money. Look. Honey. Oh, they came back too quick.
Eventually, if you need something, and you guys hungry? You want to start with lunch?
You want to move on?